In the scene, you will learn about how to perform as a member of an ensemble, developing skills as an instrumentalist, and how to present a convincing musical performance to an audience. You will investigate the skills and strategies used in jazz improvisation and develop skills in evaluating the performances of others and yourself. You will study music theory and oral perception skills to develop a greater understanding of the music you perform and hear. To complete this course, you must be willing to take instrumental or vocal lessons. Students may take lessons from a private tutor outside of school at their own cost or elect to take instrumental lessons at school, which are free of charge, to meet this requirement. The key skills or knowledge you learn in these subjects is creating powerful images with sight, sound, motion, and words. Critical thinking skills, working in a team, small groups, as well as working independently most of the times. In music, my favorite lesson is doing practical work as in singing or playing songs you love, which makes it a lot of fun. I would recommend this subject to those who are talented or not only talented, but loves listening to music as it keeps them thinking. I chose this subject because I enjoy listening to music as well as playing different instruments and having a go at each one of them. Career path music could lead to is artist, vocalist, concert musician, conductor, artistic director, music professor, music teacher, and much more. What was challenging about music was the theory work, where it involves notes, keys, time signatures, and many more aspects of music.